Well, welcome from Palm Island this week, folks. It's an historic event. The first time in the LGAQ's 122-year history that we've held a policy exec meeting in an Indigenous community. And it's most fitting that we're here on Palm Island because it's their centenary. We've had a great day. We've met the school children. We've talked to island officials. We've obviously spent time with the mayor and the council. And we have half a day of policy exec. Tomorrow we'll finish the rest of the policy exec, but this is an expression of our solidarity with our Indigenous members, all 17 of them. Next year we'll take a meeting to Thursday Island, but this is a very important part of our reconciliation plan and our engaging fully with our Indigenous communities. Thank you.